my god. If you see one in the hallway, you can't get by. Like,
increíble.
You're fear for your life, I think, because you're probably going to die. So you really got to be careful with your ammo. And confirm these are zombies, a la Resident Evil 2, not Flash Block. These are your key virus zombies.
That's it. That's it. That's it. Yeah.
Now, we know there's going to be some familiar faces as well. Characters we've seen in other games. We saw that in the last night, but... Tell me a little bit about the approach to that. Definitely. So we've got, of course, like, not only do we have Leon's own campaign, we also want to bring, like, Claire Redfield. So she's not playable in this demo, but she as well is going to get her full playable campaign, too. The rest of the characters are kind of really concerned with this, so I advise people back and watch the trailer. It kind of makes you the guesses, I think, based on those, but leave it to your imagination. Cool. So we're getting into here, so... Every time a zombie bites you, you really feel like you get that over-the-shoulder perspective really helps. If you get to see the zombies, you really feel them kind of like bite your neck, just like that. It kind of disorients you when you get that, so you're spun around. It creates sort of a real sense of like... So again, like, they are no joke. Like, you get bit once or twice, and it's you're almost done. So.
Oh, really? Okay.
That's it, you know, the restroom. We added the restroom.
Yeah, so that was one thing that was really, in the PS1 game, it was one of those ones. Back in the day, but there were actually no restrooms in the original game.
Right.
That's a good point, actually.
Right?
In this demo, we wanted to make sure that we have a fully functioning bathroom. We put a little treat inside there for you, or a first aid spray.
That's a back of the box.
Yeah, get in.
Vendors can just pick up some first aid spray before. A lot of what I love about survival horror games is limited supplies. We have, like, big things here. Is that an element that you guys
Yeah, those.